everybody. Welcome back for another unit review for our channel. Today we're gonna be talking about the Rockwood 2911 BS Ultralight. This is an amazing family camper. Guys, my name is Travis and today I'll be your tour guide. Let's talk about the family orientation of this unit. Man, you've got two doors so that you can get into your bedroom alone from the campsite if the kiddos are asleep. And this has a back bunk room that you can close off so the kids can still be sleeping when you're making breakfast. This thing is amazing. Coupled with the fact that it is a Rockwood, let's talk about that also. We've got the vacuum bonded walls. Now you guys have seen our videos before. This is all aluminum structure, so 6-point welded aluminum structure, the best in the industry for their price point. Really can't put anything beside this product and have it be beaten as far as build quality and price point. So with this 6-point welded wall, you've got high density block foam insulation, giving you the right kind of insulation for staying cool inside the unit and vice versa, staying warm inside the unit. An enclosed underbelly with 12-volt pad heaters will help keep your plumbing protected in those cooler nights, especially here on the Front Range of Colorado. So moving on, you've got the Dexter Torflex axles. That's your suspension inside of the axle itself. You've got highway rated tires right out of the factory. Rockwood doesn't chintz. They don't send you the transport tires that you see in the industry that you got to go change right away. These are going to be perfect for your first 3 seasons or more, depending on how much you're using it. Nice clearance here. You've got a lot of versatility as to where you can take this coach. I mean, you're 33 feet long, you're weighing under 10,000 pounds GVWR, so it's not super heavy, but it still provides all that it does for the family. So on the outside, we've got a big outdoor kitchen, and I want to point out that all Rockwoods for this year model come with a outdoor griddle as well, like a little mini Blackstone, and a prep table, and that's going to go on that rail right over here on the side of the coach, and that way you have two cooking stations outside the coach. So here you've got a pull-out grill, and this is going to be your traditional two-burner. Now remember, everything that we put outside this coach, including what's attached, is going to hook directly to the fuel source for the coach itself, so you don't need to bring an extra fuel bottle with you to use this. Now this is on a hinge system with your air rams, and this gives you kind of a ceiling out here because you're beyond your awning, you know, so that you have some protection while you're cooking if you're outside in the weather. Nice big refrigerator to top it off, and then the slam latches, you gotta love that from Rockwood. Coming around the backside here, you do have a hot and cold water outlet so you can clean your dishes while you're cooking on this side of the coach. And then of course, here's your docking station. You can actually winterize these coaches with Rockwood, and this is how innovative they are. Their tenure in the industry really shines through with a lot of stuff that they do. So you can actually winterize this unit outside the coach. You can winterize it and de-winterize it before you get going. City water inlet, and then of course you have a black tank flush to clean out the toilet tank. Big LED tail lights, ladder built into the structure because of how strong they build this. They have a full walk-on roof. You've got aluminum roof trusses. All your braces are aluminum across the roof, so you can walk on it anytime you want to check your seals, or even just to get up there and throw a cooler up there if you want. So coming around the other side here, this is really cool, guys. You've got a big bike door here. This is the backside of the couch in the bunk room. I'm gonna keep that secret. Anyway, you can put cargo through here. You can put bicycles through here. It's a nice big opening, very usable. Then off to the side here, you've got your fresh tank. So you can fill your fresh tank from there, your 50 amp service here. They also vacuum bond the sidewalls of the slides. Now, when you're doing your comparisons, you make sure that you're doing apples to apples, because what I said before is true. At their price point, their build structure can't be beaten. So they vacuum bond the sidewalls as well as your exterior walls. Moving along here, you've got a little bit of storage here, another slam latch. Now, I don't know if you know this about Rockwood. If you've watched our videos, we've mentioned it many times. Everything structural in a Rockwood is framed out with aluminum. That includes your dinettes, your beds, your stairs and your fifth wheels, all of it. And that makes for a lot of longevity and a lot of structural strength. So right here, you've got some storage, and this is underneath the bed. This is a good example to show you. This is the grill that it comes with. Here's just a graphic. But then your bed frame is framed out with aluminum. So the best you can find in the industry as far as I'm concerned. So moving around the side here, you've got your docking lights. Those are on right now, so you can kind of see that molded fiberglass front cap and that big cap window. You've got electronic stabilizers here, so it's a push button stabilizer with the power tongue jack and 30 pound propane bottles. Enough room for two batteries. And let's talk about the inside as you get a good view of this big awning. Go ahead. So walking in here, you can see we've got it all staged and really it's a nice setup. Yeah, I've got plenty of room to move around in here too. I don't feel cramped at all. This is kind of a new arrangement for this year model. They used to just have a flat countertop going this way. Now they have an L style arrangement, so you have more counter space here. Of course, you always got the traditional cast iron cover on the three burner cooktop with the glass cover, knife arranger in the back, and then your TV is in the right place. It's right across from those theater seats where, of course, the adults are gonna be sitting, the ones that make the payments. So moving back here, I definitely want to show off this bunk room. So you can see there's a couch on the floor and a place to put the TV right across from it. So if you so choose, you can have a TV here. Game consoles can be used. It's just a separate area, both for sleeping and for hanging out. You got a bunk up above the outdoor kitchen right here. You've got a drop down bunk that'll fold up just off of an air ram there. You don't have to hook anything in the wall. It'll stay where it's at. And then this will drop down into a big bed as well. So plenty of sleeping in the back. Nice big 12 volt refrigerator here. Plenty of room for food and a separate freezer as well. And that's a nice big deep freezer, I'm sure you guys will agree. So moving along the side here, you've got your U-dinette. This will drop down into another sleeping area, but what's most important about this is not only do you have a movable collapsible table, but when you put this down, you've got a big sleeping area and you've got room for everybody that can sleep in here to sit and eat when you're not eating outside. Frameless windows open from the bottom that allows you to let the air in even when it's raining. The windows are bigger than the opening in the coach. So that's really, and it's pretty common in the industry, but Rockwood utilizes it because it's the best setup. Big bathroom, guys, huge walk-in shower. For this size of unit, it's just rare to find that. Plenty of counter space in your bathroom, toilet's in a good place, 4-speed max fan over the top, and then check out this bedroom. You've got a nice big queen bed here with room to get around both sides of the bed, more than enough. A nice wardrobe here. You've got a shelf over here with some more storage down underneath. This unit will come with a 1800 watt inverter and two solar panels on the roof with a 30 amp charge controller. So that'll keep your batteries from being overcharged. You can utilize the solar, especially here in Colorado. It's a big thing here. I know it's becoming a big thing in the industry, so Rockwood's made it standard. Guys, that's about it for this one. We do appreciate you joining us for these videos. Thanks for watching the whole thing. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next time.